I wondered if I was going to get that one. Doesn't this guy have like super fast attacks? They all stack, but they're kind of slow and they chase. It's either like that dude and this, or controlled intelligence and heal. Try that. Although that panda would have been okay as well.
Yes, War Chief.
How can I help? 85 mana. Get a couple of those. We go Grimoire. I don't think you get health from this anymore, actually. Just mana.
How can I help?
So that's a bit trickier. The health was nice. I'll still try it, but
yes, War Chief.
Yeah, leaning towards pillage as well.
Right away. For the horde.
Yes. This will take some time. This will take forever since he can bloody heal. That sucks. That's a rough one. Because I can't. This is going to take so bloody long. Directly. I can't use it. Yeah. I'm not even sure if I can clear this wave. Wasn't he supposed to, like, not have characters that can heal? On the first wave. Like, how do I kill this? Seriously. I literally can't kill that.
Yes. A wise plan. Thunder. Power to the horde. Right away. Understood. Understood. Feel the ground tremble. Right away.
Outplayed.
For the horde. A wise plan. Thunder. Lightning. For the horde. Understood. Feel the ground tremble.
That's alright, we'll have to see what my next ability is. It's a shame this guy kept following all the time, because that heal. Because I might be able to separate this. He's got way too much mana to get past. If he had like a very fixed amount of mana, I might be able to get one of them down. But he's literally just run out of mana now, and he's going to be regening. Well, that was a good start.
Heed my call. Yes. How can I help?
Almost may as well go summon it now. I was going to do something else, but those abilities don't look good. That's alright, don't worry about the swords.
Yes.
If I can't clear this, then I can't.
Direct me.
Well, at least it's not a bloody healer.
Directly. How can I
They get very fixated, don't they? Wait till I can get one more water into our.
How can I help? Yes, War Chief. Through the ground tremble. For the horde. Right away. Yes. How can I help? Understood. A wise plan.
Snacks.
Yes, War Chief. How can I help? Yes, War Chief. Yes. For the Horde. Understood. Right away. Direct me. A wise plan. Thunder. Direct me. Yes, Lord Chief. How can I help? Power in the Horde. Through the ground tremble. Yes, Lord Chief. What a horror. A wise plan. Understood.
It'll have to be that one. Or that. I don't feel we trust that. Seconds isn't bad though. It's pretty reasonable. Obviously that's so stupidly good though, this one. Because it just gets you out of trouble as well. I'm gonna have tens of mana as well. So even in the scenario where I could pick that,
we demand additional
still
get
that. Yeah, last 40 seconds there, so it's 20 seconds off cooldown. Or on cooldown. Always get them the other way around.
Direct me. Right away. For the Horde. Right away. Yes. A wise plan. How can I help? Yes. Direct. Understood. Yes, War Chief. Right away. For the Horde, right away.
It's only 11, it's not even 20. Soul Burn's actually pretty good there. Because I got mana. It reduces damage as well on enemies. Only lasts 5 seconds. It's got like a 30-second cooldown, so it's quite a long time.
A wise plan.
But it's not going to be available.
For the Horde. A wise plan. Direct me.
Can't do too much with that.
How can I help?
Bit of a weird one.
A wise plan. Yes, War Chief. Yes. How can I help? Direct. Right away.
The banish works against me though. I don't know if Soulburn does extra damage when banish is in effect. Yeah, not quite a full summoner then. Character's a bit half in, half out. Chichov's got a pretty scary looking build. Oh yeah, I'll move the chat.
Yes, War Chief. How can I help? Yes, War Chief.
I was gonna go spellcast. I was gonna do like a dragged out build like Battlefrog sometimes does, because I saw Holy Light first, but then I got like the secondary spells didn't build into it. It was just a couple of summons and then like purge or something.
Yes, War Chief. Right away. the Horde.
And just do that to keep myself alive for the PvP.
Yes. Yes, War Chief. Understood. A wise plan. Understood.
I can banish myself and heal myself, I think, actually.
How can I help? Yes? Yes, War Chief. Right away. Direct me. How can I help? Direct me.
Doesn't last long, though. To summon. Unfortunate.
Yes. A wise plan.
I think pillage got a little bit fixed.
How can I help? Direct me. For the Horde. Yes, War Chief. Understood. A wise plan. How can I help? More gold is required.
Sir Quacklot.
Direct me. For the war. Yes. Yes, Lord, right.
Wait, can he hit the snacks? With this pillage, that's kind of crazy if he can.
How can I help? For the Horde. A wise plan. wise plan. War the horn. Right away. Understood. A wise plan. For the horn. Right away. Understood. Right away. For the horn.
Just gonna have to go for the outlast, then, I guess. That's all I can hope for. Because I'd really like to win this if I could.
Understood. For the horde.
Because I get 30. Well, I get 300 mana if I win it.
For the horde. Right away. A wise plan. Yes.
How does he not know?
Correct me. Understood. Yes, right away. How can I help? A wise plan. Yes, for the horde. Understood. A wise plan. Right away. Yes, understood. For the horde, how can I help?
Are you stream sniping? Because like I've not even got auras. Just somehow knows exactly which one every time.
A wise plan. How can I help? Understood. Right away. A wise yes. For the whore. Understood. For the whore. Direct a wise plan.
Sorry about that, but I had to. Did I get my 300 mana?
Understood.
The summons didn't do very well, did they? There.
For the horde. A wise plan. How can I help? Yes, Warcraft. Understood. Direct. Thunder. Yes. How can I help? Yes, Warcraft. How can I help?
Oh, nice. I got something. Not sure what level. Thank you very much, Maximum Fish, for the sub. Gonna go red soon. I wonder what he was doing.
Yes, War Chief. Right away. Understood. Direct me. Direct me.
We demand yes? additional lumber.
For the Horde. How can I help? Yes, War Chief. Direct me. Yes. A wise plan. Yes, War Chief.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay. Well, good luck getting that now. The 10k health. It says increases by 200%.
How can I help?
Well, the attack speed one is like, it's based on agility. I got no agility. There's a faster one here.
Right away.
That one.
Direct me. A wise plan. How can I help? For the Horde. Chief, a wise plan. Yes, understood. A wise plan. Understood. How can I help?
How much health have I got?
Yes,
3,500, 5,000. By the time you get there. Probably either the health one or something like that, or the flat health. Some of the traits ain't that good. It's like plus based on your damage. I don't know. You have to go all in on some of them. I've got kind of like a hodgepodge.
Yes, War Chief.
If I could get my health to 10k, I'd be more aligned with that. If I can't, then I'll just take the 2000 health here.
Yes, War Chief.
Oh, that's a 25 second cooldown. I can just do this and heal almost.
For the Horde. Feel the ground tremble.
It's a 5 second cooldown. So just need to make sure I can do that.
Direct me. Yes? For the Horde. How can I help? A wise plan. Right away. Right away. For the Horde, a wise plan. Yes. Yes, War Chief. Understood. For the Horde. Understood.
Might have to utilize the shield as well. Yeah, that could be one of the ways to do damage back. Kind of buys you time.
Direct me. Yes, War Chief. For the Horde. For the Horde. Right away. A wise plan. Understood.
2k, so 3,500 healing health. Yeah, possible. Although, to be honest, getting like an extra 100% healing on just Water Elemental and Serpent Wards isn't exactly static, is it? Super stellar. So, probably not worth it anyway.
Direct me. How can I help? Chief? Yes? Understood. A wise plan. Right away. Direct me.
You could take the armor almost. You get like free summons. Plus they also get the buffs from my damage, so that's not that bad. Could even take the arc. Just to drag it out even more.
Yes. Understood.
Can't stop the thing from attacking.
Understood. Yes, War Chief. For the Horde. A wise plan. Direct me right away. Yes, War Chief.
Right away.
Understood.
How can I help?
A wise plan. Yes, for the Horde. For the Horde. Understood. Right away. A wise plan. Yes, Lord.
Despair, I think, works on the Serpent Ward.
Yes. A wise plan. For the Horde. How can I help? Understood. Direct me. Yes, for the Horde. Yes, War Chief. A wise plan. Yes, War Chief. How can I help? Direct me. Yes. Yes, understood. How can I help?
Found an infinite spawn.
Right away, direct me. Right away. How can I help?
Maybe I should take the mana one then.
Yes, Lord.
Don't even know which one I'm picking. Maybe if I picked that and just took it. Hesitated though. So what's this one? I need to make sure the one I'm picking is the one that, yeah, goes back to level 1. I might take the mana then.
How can I help?
3,000. Water elemental seems a bit crappy. I could have done reduced cooldown trait, but I went with the intelligence. It's level 7 water mental. It doesn't seem too impressive. Really fancy the agility sort of attack speed stuff. I don't know.
Understood.
You could do it to clear the waves a bit quicker, maybe, but.
For the horn. Right away.
Understood. P for P.
Yes.
Any lightning procs in chat? Oh well, that was a little disappointing. Did I get one lightning proc there? I think I got zero. 25% chance, my ass. Did I? Didn't notice it. Yeah, the summons do get very, very easily killed.
For the horde, a wise plan. For the horde, a wise plan. Directly. Yes, War Chief. Right. Understood. For the horde. A wise plan. Direct me. How can I help? Understood.
Slowest coder known to man. They know.
Yes.
Well, that one. It's Titan's intelligence. You can try it.
Direct me.
Lean for that almost over the key of balance. Probably have got like summon damage items, but.
Right.
Can't really, I haven't got quite enough summons.
For the whore. A wise plan. Yes.
I almost have to lose my summon stuff.
Right.
Gold if I can get it.
Right away. For the Horde. Yes. Understood.
I don't think this build is that powerful now. Probably the only way I remember the mana perk.
How can I help? Yes. Yes, War Chief. Direct me. How can I help? Yes, War Chief. Understood. Direct me. For the Horde. A wise plan.
The portal knows what to do.
Yes. Yes, War Chief. Yes. How can I help? A wise plan. Direct. Yes, War Chief.
First item stuns. Does damage if it lands.
Right over.
Nah, it doesn't increase health. I don't think the Grim War. If it does, then Overclocked didn't change it because he said it only doesn't mention health here.
Yes, War Chief. For the Horde.
It was nerfed.
Understood. Direct me. Yes. Can I help? Right away. War Chief. Yes.
It's 24 spell damage for one item. It's not bad.
Understood.
It'll be more. Banish only lasts like 0.5 each time. It's not going to make too much more of a difference. Putting many more points in it.
A wise plan.
Strength versus yes. Agility. Well, actually, yes. Okay. Spikes of truth. Gets me past that stage, but I don't know what I can do about against the psycho auto attackers. The fireball's not completely useless, just gotta be. You gotta try to get it right, but it's not easy.
business, War Chief.
Someone's got wrecked. Just so you know, part of the reason why I'm a bit more miserable today is had to put Bobby down today, which is one of our budgies. One of three budgies. She wasn't doing very well. And it's probably for the best. It's just kind of shitty, because you have to take her to get her killed, essentially. But if you kept her alive, she's just going to be in more pain each day as it goes by. Five years old. She got 5 years, but it wasn't the great, yeah, it wasn't as much as like 13 years or 10 years or whatever, but it was a good 5 years at least. I mean, we looked after her very well, so it's just, she got like, she had like a hernia, and that's like a growth as well, and it was getting really big. Like the last month to last couple of weeks, it got a lot bigger, because she's had it since like late 2019. When she tried to push an egg out, but she wasn't able to. And I think that sort of caused it. Hormonal balance or something, I don't know. But yeah, I took her down there and just spent as much time with her as possible. So, you know, sort of like she got sort of put to sleep, so to speak. So she just nod off and then eventually get injected after she slept. Orange making his comeback, actually. Yeah, I don't know like when I'm going to start feeling better again, but it's hard to be sort of happy. Just miserable, really. I don't get very emotional often, but when I do get emotional, I get like hyper emotional. So it really has hit me. I didn't know whether it was, but it hit me hard, very hard. I tried, but I couldn't quite do enough. He's got a lot of health. He's got like 14, 13,000 health. Yeah. 5 years ago, I had to say goodbye to Joey. That's a bit too soon, unfortunately, but you know, It was, we knew it was sort of coming. She was sleeping a lot and all of that, so she just wasn't. It was like the most comfortable she could be, really. But I know we looked after her and took care of her, so hopefully that's enough. You do have to min-max a bit on this map. Yeah, it's hard to have much of a half sort of like build. You have to go all in and just hope that you... It's very rock, paper, scissors. Thank you. Yeah, I know. I just feel, yeah, the harshest thing is that, you know, she doesn't know it's going to happen or anything like that. Like when we're there, I'm just sort of sitting there. It's so hard to look at her. Because whenever I'd look at her, it just make me really upset and I just start crying. I have to look away, I can barely talk. But I still had to look at her to sort of like let her know that I'm there, sort of thing. She kind of looked around a bit and then looked at me. It was almost like a she's okay sort of thing. Well done, Tyra. I didn't think he was going to get that necessarily. I lost to the winner, so you can't argue with that. I thought Remy was going to take it, to be fair. Yeah, well, I spoke to her a lot yesterday. I went through a bunch of videos. Yesterday. To sort of, like, look through all the budgie videos that we had of her so I could understand it a bit better. But it was back in late 2019 that I noticed it the most. But this is Bobby. That's her there. You can see underneath that's starting to sort of grow out a little bit. That shouldn't be quite so puffed out.
Slug a bill.
Yeah.
Oh, she's on my finger. She's pecking my finger.
She's very aware. Very clever girl. So, respect to Bobby. And